Hi, it's me, Tommy, and this is another vinyl finds video. Yes, I pre-recorded this beforehand, so you can enjoy your own summer on my videos. Are you enjoying this or this only crap? I don't know, but hopefully not. Okay, I have here 5 records, classic, punk, and some maybe surprising one thing. Let's start. First one, Dead End 5, Dead Ends. This is originally released in 1976, just before punk rock came to Finland, and this is Fart Record Ratio 2012 or 13. Excellent ratio, I have to say. And Dead End 5 was playing little bit hard rock and roll. Here's like cover versions of like Blue Oyster Cult's ME262, my favorite Airplane, and it's excellent version here, and also some other covers, but also their own songs, like Suurkaupungin Suudelma, that is in Superkingi compilation, that is also excellent. So quite nice selection of different songs. They also have a second album that I haven't heard, but I'm of course interested in. And after the second album, the singer Annika made one solo album, and that I have, and there are really strong rock and roll songs there. But this Smart Records, like their records releases usually are excellent. Full history of the band, and this one even includes 7-inch with 2 extra songs. Dead End 5 was also known that they were probably the first band that recorded cover version of Ramones song in Finnish. Great! Another classics stuff. This is the original Maukka Perusjätkä ja Sota Apatiaa vastaan Säpinää album 1980. This is maybe second pressing of the album. And Maukka Perusjätkä was there in the first wave of Finnish punk, and then also changing to the new wave there. I really remember the videos shown in TV back in Denver. He was building Shane Show in the videos. Säpinää kaupungin kaduilla. Excellent band. This album is really good. Containing this. There's nothing but lyrics and these pictures here. And of course here Säpinää, Sota Apania vastaan. I just been sad that here's no vaatteet. Vaatteet on mun aatteet. And I don't know, there are no reissues of Maukka Perusjätkä 7-inches. I don't know why those are missing, and also Pelle Miljoona 7-inches are not reissues. I would be interested to have also those. Anyway, classic Finnish punk rock, Maukka Perusjätkä Säpinää. Excellent stuff. Then 000. This is also Smart Record Ratio from 2012, and was this originally in 84. So 000 was later punk bands. Everybody was doing already hardcore back then, but 000 stayed in the punk wave. Excellent album. Full of good riffing songs. I really enjoy listening this one. So if you are punk rock, Finnish punk rock specially, this is definitely something for you. Then something newer. This is the split. Finnish karaoke. Vittu. Finnish karaoke punk band from early 2010s. This is their first album 2012 or something like that. And I even got the yellow pressing it. It's contains four members, all female. Excellent karaoke punk rock. Too bad I never saw them live back and then, and they made after this one 7-inch and second album, but in my opinion those are not so good than this one. Very catchy songs. If you like karaoke punk, karaoke rock, this could be something like you. I think the bands like Kiss Disease and other has clearly taken some references to this band. The Splits, great name for the band. And now something completely different to shock you. I got this maxi single Royal House, Can You Party? So classic 1988 acid house type of music. Excellent stuff. I already have this in 7-inch, but I was looking this 12-inch. And this was in circulation center in Park & Price. Excellent! And this is like near mint condition to open. Can You Party? I can't. But bye.